To stay healthy and hydrated, experts recommend drinking at least 8 cups of 8 ounces of water every day. But over 40% of American adults drink less than 4, and 7% reported drinking no water at all on a daily basis. Not drinking enough water can give you headaches and make you feel dizzy or tired. It can also affect your mood, making you feel grumpy and confused. But how do you know if you're really dehydrated? First, are you thirsty? By the time you feel the sensation of thirst, you're already dehydrated. Next, check your pee. If it's dark or you haven't gone in a while, then you're most likely dehydrated. When you're getting enough water, your pee should look clear or light-colored, and you should be going regularly. And if you haven't pooped in a while, that could be another sign of dehydration. It's one of the most common causes of constipation. Look at your eyes. Do you have dark circles or do they look sunken in? This could be from dehydration. You can also test yourself by pinching the skin on the back of your hand for a couple seconds. If it smooths out right away once released, then you're good. But if it moves slowly back to its original position or seems to stay stuck together, you're dehydrated. So, how did you do? If you aren't getting enough water, here are a few simple things you can try. Drink water right when you wake up. Shake up plain water with fruit or flavoring. And eat fruits and veggies that have a high water content. How do you stay hydrated? If you're curious about what's in the water you drink, check out this video about fluoride from our friends at DNews.
Fluorine is the 13th most abundant element on the planet. It's in seawater. Foods like fish, tea, and gelatin contain it. And it is a naturally occurring substance in minerals. That is to say, it's in all of the rocks because it's everywhere. Fluorine is washed into the water supply during erosion, and then we drink it.